Howdy ding dong doodly guys, welcome to Let's Play Persona 3 FES. But actually it's not really Persona 3 FES because what I'll be doing is playing The Answer. Yes, most out of a blue LP I've probably ever really done, given that it's not replacing anything. I just wanted to get on the Persona train again and finish what I started with Persona 3 and do The Answer, which I assume answers questions pertaining to the end of the main game itself. So, yeah, it's been a long time coming. I have been promising this for a while. I apologize if you've been waiting so long for this. It's just that I've had a whole bunch of other projects going on, so this has really taken a backseat. It's the same with Phoenix Wright at the moment, and Danganronpa, and any series where I'm trying to do sequels. It's just that they seem to fall by the wayside in favour of other game series, as you know. But I'm back now. I'm doing Persona 3. I don't remember any of the daft voices I did for the characters, but we're just going to roll with it and see how we end up. So let's get stuck in. See what the game's going to tell me about The Answer. Okay, it took a bit of a while to initialise there. Hopefully that's not a bad omen. It's a new game. Alrighty. This option allows you to find out what happens after the events of the main story of Persona 3. We recommend that players finish the journey before playing this chapter. Well, it's nice of the game to tell you that it would be easy to jump in this and not play the main game and have no idea what's going on. I wonder what it means by continuation. Does that mean I have all the old abilities that I had in the main game itself? The combat difficulty is also higher in this chapter compared to the normal storyline. Oh, well, that's fantastic. We know how well I did in the main game. Enjoy the increased challenge. We'll see how it goes.
This ordeal, it may be that we brought it upon ourselves. The fact that a future exists, and being able to access it, are very different things. We did not understand such an obvious and natural principle yet. Indeed, we understood very little. We knew nothing about using the key to open the path to the future.
What's going on? We ended the game. It was a very sad ending, but why are we all fighting each other? What? Sometime before the skip text. March 31st, 2010. 1:30 p.m. Fuka, right? Apologies, I've forgotten some of the names. I'm trying my best to remember. I know you, Kari. She was one of the main female characters.
Yukari-chan, it's me. Are you coming today?
Didn't you see the message I left on the board? I have cram school today.
Okay, so this is definitely set after the end of the main game then, isn't it?
I know, but...
I left all the stuff at the dorm, so I don't have to be there in person, right?
I suppose not, but are you okay with that?
Yeah, I'm gonna pass. Oh, sorry. Break's almost over. I gotta go. Tell everyone I said hi, okay?
Alright, looks like the band's broken up then. Oh, mostly.
Yukari-chan's not coming after all.
So that's Ken, Junpei, and Mitsuru? I'm gonna get murdered because I don't remember the dog's name.
Sanada-san said he's busy at the gym, so I doubt he'll be here in time either.
I'm lifting weights. Making gains, drinking protein.
Man, what's up with those two? The dorm's closing down today. With all our memories of this place, you'd think they'd want to see it off, right?
Koromaru, there we go.
It can't be helped. They just see things differently. Everyone started down their own chosen path. It's a good thing.
You're right.
I can hardly blame them. They seem to get busier and busier. If I didn't have to reclaim these, I might not have made it either.
Oh, the guns.
So we finally gotta give up our evokers. I hate to let it go, but it's not like I got a use for it anymore.
Yeah, we ended the midnight hour, didn't we?
Let's see, 2, 4... Wait, how many are there supposed to be?
I guess. I believe this is all of them. Huh? You had one too, I guess, son?
She did have one, didn't she? Did she not use it in the main game? Was she just able to summon a persona inherently? Because that was the idea of Aegis as being designed, wasn't it? That she could use a persona.
I'd forgotten. You had his for safekeeping.
Of course. Of course.
Hey, come on. Don't get all gloomy again. I don't think that's the way he would have wanted to see this end.
I'm sorry. You're right. We all said our goodbyes to him. But I still wonder, why did it happen?
That's the big question, isn't it? Is it, why did he have to give his life at the end of the day?
The doctors didn't find anything wrong with him afterward. It just seemed like he fell asleep, didn't it?
He must have used up all his power to protect us at that last battle.
It was a really tough one, wasn't it? It was when Nyx we fought, if I recall correctly.
It's useless to try and guess at the reasons why.
I feel like I've done myself hard here by essentially not continuing immediately with this game, but I don't know, it's just... By the time Persona 3 the main series ended, I'd done like a good few parts. It got into the hundreds, didn't it? If not, it was very close.
I am certain he didn't blame anybody for what happened.
Yeah, Aichan's got that right. Hey, but I'm glad to see you're still hanging in there, I guess. Back then, it was like he was all you could think about.
I'm somewhat surprised as well. It's possible that I will not feel the full impact until I am alone tomorrow at the lab.
Huh? The lab? Are you planning to commute to school from there next semester?
Oh, no, I...
Oh, is this actually... This dorm is just getting closed now and students aren't going to be able to use it. Well, they've all got to go back to living normal lives. How do you do that after, you know, saving the damn planet?
Aegis is returning herself to the lab tomorrow. She won't be enrolled as a senior.
Really?
Seriously? Why? Can't she stay in school like before?
The decision was mine. I'm sorry I didn't mention it sooner.
But I tried to talk you out of it, surely.
I enjoyed being with you all, but I need to find my own way of life. Oh, but you can come visit me anytime. I guess.
Think of it as a new beginning for her. Anyway, we seem to have gotten on the wrong track, but today's not meant to be a sad occasion. I've ordered excellent sushi for us all. The same as before, actually.
Heh. Ebug Smitsuru's filthy rich. You can't expect that it's gonna be the best sushi on the planet.
We may not have been able to get everyone together, but we should all have dinner here tonight.
Oh, that would be great!
You got that sushi again? Sweet! No objections here. You're gonna join us, right, Aegis?
Of course. I couldn't miss spending time with you all.
Aw. It just feels more like an end of a chapter, but you end a chapter, you begin new ones, don't you?
The number of syndrome cases is down from last month, which seems to mark an end to the strange illness. However, surveys show that the number of people who report serious stress in everyday life has not decreased.
Tell me about it, I'm one of those.
According to research carried out by the Ministry of Health and Welfare,
oh, when did it get so late?
It's almost midnight.
Oh God, don't say that
it's
word.
It's hard to believe we've spent the evening doing nothing. Sitting here like this reminds me of those days. Perhaps that's why.
I think I can understand. I have so many memories of this lounge that I find myself spending time here for no reason.
Yeah, sorry, I remember you all sitting there all night until I went to the arcade or whatever and came back and decided I wanted to spend time with you. Those were the good days.
It's the same for me. When I'm here, I think about when we were still fighting. It's strange, since my memories of that time are more painful than happy.
Well, all that stuff aside, doesn't something feel weird to you guys? I'll be walking around and people act like as long as they're happy right now, nothing else matters. Those stupid stories that Strega spread around are still out there, you know?
Oh, I remember Strega. The guy with a hand grenade for no reason. The guy with a gun. And who is the other one? It was the girl, wasn't it, that Junpei had a thing for. But she turned good in the end, didn't she?
Makes me think, is this what we almost died to protect?
Are you saying people don't know how good they have it? You're sounding like an old man.
Hey, who asked you?
That's out of our hands, I'm afraid. We prevented the fall, but we can't reform society.
Nope, you'll have to wait for Persona 5 for that.
Yeah, I guess, but still.
And that's the weather. At the tone, the time will be midnight.
What was that?
Oh, come on now. Who knew? We're being attacked by shadows.
Midnight. It can't be. Is it the dark hour again?
Nah, everything's fine out there.
Wait, the news.
Good evening. It is now March 31st. Here's a recap of the news from the 30th.
The 31st was yesterday, right? Did the anchor misread the date?
What?
Hey, is that all? Even they make mistakes every once in a while. It's nothing.
Oh no! It's Groundhog Day! Nya, 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 nya. I don't know that song. I don't know the song at the start of Groundhog Day. Nya, 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 nya.
Well, looks like a false alarm.
So far, I'd agree.
But something felt off.
Yeah, you're probably just being jumpy.
It's late. We should call it a night.
You know, midnight was a very special occasion. Every night, the freaking sky turned green.
What a lame finish to our last day in the dorm.
Would it be all right if I returned to my room? I have to prepare to move tomorrow.
Sure. Good night, Aegis.
Night.
I'd best contact Yukari and Akihiko, just in case.
Akihiko! I've been trying to figure out his name from what everyone's been saying, but I could never get his name clawed out from the deep recesses of my memory. God knows that's a barren wasteland. An hour later, in Aegis's room.
When I close my eyes, I remember the last moment I spent with him.
That's on the school roof, isn't it?
The day he fell asleep. We brought him back to our dorm, fear beginning to well up within us. And the next morning, our fears became reality, and he was lost to us. For some time after that, I fell into depression, and began seeing the same dream, night after night. A dream where I run after him, calling his name, but can never catch up. When he was alive, I promised to protect him, and I made that my reason for living. That promise is gone. Unfulfilled.
Well, when your main objective goes, what do you do after that, I suppose? You need to find a new purpose.
Then, one day, my sadness suddenly left me, as if a prison door had swung open. I stopped dreaming, and I no longer required sleep.
Love all those consistent uniforms. They're all the same.
It's no use. I can't sleep.
I require 32 of those. In and around my house and workplace.
Can I really continue living like this?
What, surrounded by ballistic ammunition? I guess, if that's what you're really into. Navi! I mean, butterfly!
Huh? A butterfly?
Hey, listen!
It's the butterfly from the title screen, by the looks.
Huh? What's going on?